they will start to move into a final tucking posture, that is putting their right wing on top of its head. And this posture was suggested to help the bird stabilize when they try to crack the eggshell. And this behavior has long been thought unique to birds, but now we see evidence in our fossil that even in non-bird dinosaurs, they might have the same type of pre-hatching behavior.